Let's see what is there in this side. This is the laboratory. This is the science laboratory. Actually, this is off time. No students there. Only few students are there, those who are working on their project. These are many observations so that one will not be occupied by so many students. And it is good. Oh, computer lab. Good. What is this? Extra room. This is computer room. There are so many computers and student can practice their soft skill here.